use a bobber and a split shock circle hook where we got some current. I think I can float this around that wall. Something will grab it. So the object is to float this shiner along this wall with the current. Oh, just went under. Got a fish on. Got him. I don't know, but he's hefty. Oh my God, it's a smallmouth, Jeff. Here I am thinking it's a striper. Oh, dude. It's a nice smallmouth.
Old 19 incher.
Absolute tank. Ooh, yeah, that's a fish. Tank of a smallmouth.